One of the easiest ways to access your NAS is to map a folder from your NAS to your PC using ASUSTOR Control Center. Please note that your NAS and PC must be on the same local network when mapping a folder. The first step is to make sure that you have opened up ASUSTOR Control Center. ASUSTOR Control Center is designed to locate any ASUSTOR NAS devices on your local network. As you have probably noticed, there are a whole bunch of ASUSTOR NAS devices in the left-hand panel. Please disregard this, as you will likely only see one NAS on your local network. Select your NAS from the panel on the left. Next, click on the Connect button and then click on Map Local Network Driver. Now enter the username and password for your NAS and then click on Next. Select the folder from the NAS that you wish to map and then assign a drive letter for it. Click on Finish once you are done. In our example, we have selected the Media folder and have assigned Y as the drive letter for it. The folder from your NAS should now appear and be mapped to your PC as a network drive. Now you can easily drag and drop files from your PC to your NAS. And even create new subfolders.